Alrighty, today we are doing another career video. It's been a while. It's been about 2 months since the Billy Smith career video. And that's because I realized, wait, Evan, they're playing hockey. You shouldn't be doing that stuff. So I was like, okay, but then coronavirus said, what's going on? And we're here now. So let's get into this. So Paul Bissonnette was drafted 121st overall by the Pittsburgh Penguins in 2003. It was a fourth-round pick, 20th pick. It was a part of a trade from the Boston Bruins. He was a defenseman, born in Canada. He was 6'3", 220 pounds, and he was playing in the Ontario Hockey League for Saginaw. Now, Paul Bissonnette would not play in the NHL until 2008-2009, but before that, let's get into his American Hockey League stats. Now, starting off, in 2005-2006, he started playing with the Wilkes-Barre Scranton Penguins and the Wheeling Nailers. Combined, he had 16 points, 4 goals, and 12 assists in about 60, I would say that's about 69 games combined. So that's okay, not very good stats for your first season. And in 55 games with the Penguins, he had 6 goals, so it's not really that big a surprise. 2006-2007, the year I was born. He's chilling with Wilkes-Barre Scranton, plays 3 games and gets nothing. Then with the Wheeling Nailers, he gets 42 points in 65 games, 10 goals and 32 assists. And that ends off his first season. 2007-2008, his final season in the American Hockey League before jumping to the NHL. He has 46 games, played 3 goals, 5 assists for 8 points. He goes down to the Wheeling Nailers, of course, once again. Plays 22 games, 3 goals, 14 assists for 17 points. 2008-2009, he jumps up to the NHL for about 15 games. A little bit of almost a quarter of a season. So, what did he do? He got an assist for 1 point. Then he got sent down to Pittsburgh, and the rest is pretty much history. 57 games played, 9 goals, 7 assists, 16 points. And then he was a part of a trade. Let me bring up the trade here real quick. He was part of a trade. Oh, no. Apologies. He got put on waivers by the Penguins, and then he got signed by the Arizona Coyotes. Well, back then it was the Phoenix Coyotes. So, this is the start of 4 straight seasons with the Coyotes, and he played 41 games in 2009-2010, had his first NHL goal, well, his first 3 NHL goals, 3 goals, 2 assists, 5 points, and 41 games played. 2010-2011, he played in the NHL, of course, with the Coyotes. 48 games played, 1 goal, and that was it, 1 point. The next season, 2011-2012, 31 games played, 1 goal, 1 point. And finally, 2012-2013, 28 games, 6 assists, 6 points. So, he's a defenseman, probably like third, maybe second line at the most defenseman. And he was doing all right. He went to the EIHL and had 21 points, which was pretty good in about 40 games. In 11 games, he had 21 points, so that is very good for the Cardiff Devils. 2013-14, he played 39 games, had 2 goals, 6 assists, 8 points. So there you go. And then, I'm pretty sure, let me get over to here now. That's not right. It says he was drafted by the Boston Bruins. Well, that's not right, because he was drafted by Pittsburgh. 2014-15, he plays with the Portland Pirates in the AHL, the Manchester Monarchs as well. Then 2015-16, 2016-17, he plays with the Ontario Reign and totals up about 13 points, which in NHL numbers, it equals up to 22 points. Now, he is in Spittin' Chiclets, and I listened to that podcast while I do my schoolwork, and he is most likely, sorry, my camera is really bad. He's probably my favorite player and my favorite person in Spin and Chicklets. So yeah, that's it for the first Spin and Chicklets Be a Pro series. Thank you guys for watching. If you all did enjoy, please do drop a like and subscribe. Next up, I think maybe either tomorrow or Wednesday, we are doing the Wit Dog, Ryan Whitney. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys hopefully at 3 o'clock for the live stream.